Hey everybody, Type Tubes, bring you the last installment. So here we go. Of this chapter, this is the last part of the game. Only two fights left. One of the reasons it took me so long to record this is because my shadow play got messed up. Now it's all fixed. And that was because of an update. An update broke the shadow play, basically. Ippo looks pissed. It's like, I don't even know why I'm here. He has that kind of look. The story is quite good. This is probably the only time in the game where they kind of explain. It has like a explanation on why the fights are happening. Whereas like if you play with Ippo or any other character, there's no explanation. You kind of just go into the fight, you know, without any backstory. But I guess there wasn't enough time or space for that. Man, I love the music. It's like so good. The main theme. They could easily use this on the anime and it would have worked. So yeah, the shadow play didn't work, and plus it's been crazy hot weather lately. But I'm definitely gonna finish this let's play. I'm kind of rusty, but I think I can beat him. I'm a little bit rusty. Round one. He's a slippery little dude. I have to go for that body because he just, like, his speed is crazy. Okay, it's coming back to me. It's coming back to me. I haven't played this game in quite a while. Like, I'll probably say, like, since my last video, which I don't even know when that was. And when it's super hot, it's hard to play this game because I need to have the fan on, and I can't have the fan on when I'm doing a let's play because of all the background noise. I could remove the background noise with software, but the problem is it kind of messes up the sound quality of your voice, so you don't want to do that. Man, this guy's I really should have finished this game a long time ago. It really is terrible because, you know, my momentum that I had, all that experience. Hey, take that. my bad. All the experience and momentum that I had going into I got cement blocks for fists. Oh, he's so lucky. About to knock him out. Round four. Just little taps, you know? Just little taps here and there. Man, he's slippery. I'm gonna get him. Round Finally goes down. I'm really rusty. I would have knocked him out already. It's just I forgot all the... Oh man, this guy's combinations. Luckily, I think I done enough damage to Hey, there's a girl in the background. I didn't notice her. Man, well, all the body shots, come on. Like, I can't believe he hasn't gone down yet. Yeah, he should have failed by now. There we go. I don't believe this. Ah, man, I wish I would have. I wish I would have beat the game like when I was in my prime. Last round. It's just a crazy fight. Stay down. You don't want any of this. Can't believe that took 10 rounds. It's a crazy match. Yeah, that was a crazy match. It was just, I honestly, if I was I can beat him like in three rounds, but I kind of, like I said, like I lost my technique. Punch drunk is neurological damage in the brain. I think they call it CTE. There's another name for it, but I forgot. Concussions. If you get a concussion, you can get CTE. If you get enough, boxers get a lot of concussions, and that gives you more CTE over time. Especially in the old days, where boxers used to wear like not the best gloves. So, oh, this is cool, so cool. Look at this montage. Look at that. Doing push-ups. Like Rocky style. This is like the coolest thing ever right here. A couple of shots with that, you're gonna go down like a sack of potatoes. the translations are not that great. Like, I mean, I know it's better than nothing, but man, like, I wish they would have spent a little bit more time trying to brush some of the translation up. Look at that power. Put that log right into the earth. Wouldn't want to get hit by that. Iron fist. I call it cement blocks. Cement block punch. Okay, button configuration. I'm gonna turn them into hamburger. I know I got my special. I just don't want to use it yet. I wanna soften that belly up, and then I'm gonna use it. It's really strong. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Round two.
I'll probably use it in the third round. After like 10 seconds of the third round, I'll use it. Dude got a strong body, man. I'm hitting him really hard. See, this is one thing I like about this game, and we'll probably never see something like this, is that you constantly have to readjust your positioning. Like, that's how it is in real life. Like, you can't just, you know, instead, like, the game, what games now do nowadays, they do is they adjust the position for you automatically. And I kind of disagree with that. It'll make a more fun game if you have to readjust your foot. Take that and that. Hit him two times.
Four, five, six,
Okay, there we go. Okay.
Round three. Box.
Okay, it's almost time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, I think it's time. Hold up. I'm trying to do it. There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Box.
Ooh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Box. Stop. Round four.
Man, this control is all messed up. Sometimes it gets stuck. Gotta get a new one. They definitely don't make things to last. Gotcha. Alright, I won. That was a piece of cake. Probably broke a couple of ribs with that punch, that iron punch, that cement block punch. I did it. Beat the game. I won a boxing match. I don't know why he never showed Ippo that punch. I don't know if he ever did. I can't remember. He always used the Dempsey roll and the Grizzly punch. I don't think he learned that from Kimagawa. Man, you gotta be out of your mind, man. I don't see why you can't be a boxer and still have some romance in your life. You gotta be crazy to just to pick one thing. Even really successful boxers have wives and girlfriends. But then again, to each his own, right? Well, this, I beat the game. I beat the entire game. I hope, you know, whoever's out there enjoy watching the video. Amazing game. Yeah, I love this game. I remember renting this in Blockbuster and beating it. You know, I was very impressed. And like I said, that was before I even knew that this was a manga from Japan and they had an anime and all that. I didn't know none of that at that time. There's plenty other Let's Plays I want to do. I mean, I could easily just start to do the other Let's Play of Victorious Roads 2, which is a extremely hard game. You know, this one is a lot easier, but the number two is a little bit more difficult because the same tactics don't work, I think. And there's some really brutal enemies that you have to face, specifically Martinez near the end of the game. It's extremely hard to beat. The one thing I don't like about that game is the facial expressions. They don't show they don't show a facial expression for pain, so it's like they kind of didn't. They kind of ignored that, and that's unfortunate because you can't make a boxing game without some facial expression. When you get punched in the face or punched in the body, there has to be some facial expression to express the pain that you're feeling, you know. And well, other than that, it's a perfect game. They basically have the greatest career mode ever made in a boxing game. It's pretty realistic. You know, you have to do everything to lose weight. You have to train. You have to. You have to spar. You have to control your diet, you know. It's like so deep. It's just so unfortunate that you never got to see another game like that. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. That's it for me. Appreciate it. Goodbye.